But watch the head. Head on the ball. But that's what they do with breaking balls that are in the middle of the plate.
He was sped up from that fastball in that got called for a strike to get the count to 2-2, and then this two-out base hit on a hanging breaking ball.
Yanked down the left field line. How about another home run? Yes! The fourth of the afternoon. David Freese.
See the movement on that ball? Instead of being inside, it goes out to away. A lot away from it. This time he takes it inside outstroke and shoots it out there.
Throw is cut off by Cap.
12 so far this year for Stubbs. And a ground ball handle on the backhand by Freese. Close play, and he got
the catch in. Oh, what a play by David Freese. Freese unloads out to deep left. Goodbye. Two-run homer for David Freese.
It was only because I was trying to trick the hitter. It wasn't because I was shaking him off.
Here's one deep into right center and gone. The bat of David Freese. Cardinals lead by two in just about the same spot.
One out for David Freese, and he hits it a ton. Right center, track, wall, goodbye! Home run for David Freese. Opposite way, a three-run shot. Cardinals back on top.
Runs out of room, up against the rail, and what two guys come to the rescue? Both the trainers.
Find out just how good you are.
That is hammered. That'll get into the corner. Alan Craig on his way to third. Okendo will wave him in. Here comes the relay. The throw to the plate, not in time.
Three strikeouts on the night. He has also walked 8-2 St. Louis.
Freese jumps on it. Deep left. It's a grand slam. No doubt about that one. Grand slam, David Freese.
Big gap in left center. High fly ball. Right center at the track, at the wall, it's gone! It's all David Freese tonight. David 3, Chicago nothing.
And not starting at this point, he's not. As Sanchez drops down a bunt, a beauty, barehanded by Freese, nice play.
Up out over the middle of the plate. Hyundai couldn't drive that ball any better.
David Freese.
Hit. On one to center, and not only did he get a hit, he got a big fly. That ball was hammered.
Hard hit to left, it's long, it's deep, and it's gone! Home run, David Freese! 2-1, St. Louis!
Change up, hit hard to right. Francisco on the move. The ball is gone. David Freese has homered the other way. And the Cardinals have pulled what they want.
Return to the Mac. Get on what it is, what it is.
It's slowly towards third. Top play here for Freese, and he makes it. Nicely done.
First shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cocky.
Driven toward left center field. And out of here. A two-run home.
Ramirez on a pitch that's up, and look at this play by Freese.
Throw him up.
Got that Bob Barker soup game and Plinko in my style.
3-2 pitch. Freese with a drive into right center field. Will it carry? It's out of here. Home run, David Freese. Opposite field for number 20. Into right center it goes, and the Cardinals have an early lead.
Big bouncing ball. Freeze. And out is the call. Close play at first. Miller runs well. Almost beat it out, but a nice play by David Freeze. Unless someone moved in today. Here's a 3-1 pitch in the air. He's going to score a run at least. This ball is going to be off the wall. Jason Worth off the base of the wall. Scoring is Craig and Molina.
Freese hits it into the gap in left center field. This ball is gone. 6 during postseason play. Last year's NLCS hero has put St. Louis on top 2-0. Good at bat by Carson third base back. See some make you a believer now. I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the